Hi, IHeartExploding here at Sakuracon with
Lara Croft slash Cthulhu Ferret.
And what are you cosplaying exactly from? I know you just said Lara Croft, but specifically.
The Tomb Raider 2013 reboot.
It looks amazing. I will give you that.
Thank you.
And did you make, modify, or buy this?
I modified the pants and the shirt, but everything else I made myself.
It looks awesome, especially the prop. Your prop looks amazing.
Thank you.
How are you enjoying this con, and would you recommend it to a first-time con goer if they were curious about cosplay or anime or any of those types of things?
I've enjoyed it so far. I've gone through the Artist Alley and Dealer's Hall a few times, and I've really, you know, had a good time going through that. I would probably recommend it for a first-timer, but maybe not for someone who's been going to cons for a while.
I'm one of those people where I just sit, I work at con now because of going to con so long.
Yeah.
And the last question, since you're one of the many people that I trust highly with this subject, is con safety, which we've been talking about this a lot on the internet, and I just wanted you other cosplayers out there to hear from other cosplayers that have been doing this for a while, things you should watch out for and how to be safe at con if you are a small person, because I know it happens to men and women. They can sometimes get groped or molested unwantedly. So what would you have to say on that subject of how people can stay safer?
Just always be aware of your surroundings. Something my grandmother used to tell me when we would go to the mall, because she was in an electric wheelchair, so she could never, like, really always keep an eye on me, was make sure that I can always see her and she can always see me, because, you know, she would always tell me it takes 8 seconds for a child to disappear. And that's the same for an adult, and it's really sad that has to, like, be a thing that people say, but it really is. And, you know, it's hard because cons are great places to make new friends, but really you gotta be careful about who you're around and who you trust and stuff. So even if you're, like, making new friends and stuff, just always make sure that you have someone that you know and trust with you at all times.
Like the buddy system.
Yeah,
I strongly believe in it too.
Best.
And thank you so much for giving that advice to cosplayers. I really appreciate it. We really needed to tackle the subject. And you guys, you heard it from Lara Croft herself. Sakuracon is an amazing con, especially for young cosplayers. So get your butts down here next year. IHeartExploding out.